Rising Starlets opponents Cameroon had also their chance to fill the pitch at the Nyayo National Stadium here in Nairobi. Despite leading by a 3-0 margin from the first leg, the Cameroonian side has vowed to play their game and solidify their lead as they target to clinch the World Cup slot.
Just a neutral match.
Tomorrow is a new match. It's not about the 3-0 lead they have. Tomorrow is a new match and they'll try to play it as a new match. So it doesn't matter about the lead they have.
3-0 important.